One aspect in Assassin's Creed Valhalla that holds true according to historical accounts is how Vikings managed to get a hold of most of England at one point in time. In the game, Eivor is tasked to conquer or at the very least gain allies all over England. By the end of the game, Eivor will have conquered most of England, which actually mirrors the time Vikings held control over most of London and its surrounding areas for the time until English retrieved their territory back.